around 20. Alright. So this is the easy piece. Okay, so let's try it off. I just have a couple of quick exercises that are going to help us with understanding the rhythms in this piece. Who can tell me anything about 6-8 time? It is not 4-4. It is a triple feel. Who said that? What does that mean? Right, each beat has three subdivisions, right? How about 9-8? Same exact thing, just add one more beat, right? 1-2-3-4-5-6-7. Please don't talk, we can talk. 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8-9. 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8-9. We won't rush down like a rush. But let's try just doing some rhythms. These rhythms are all in the piece somewhere. Main rhythms that come back a lot. I'm confident we can pull this piece off. How do you guys think right now? Yeah? See a lot of yeses? That's good. So is any of you guys willing to work for it? Okay. That wasn't enthusiastic. We'll see. We'll see how you guys do. Let's do A first. I'm not going to talk about it. Let's just try. Give it a look. Can everyone see that in the back? Jacob, can you read that? Okay. All right, let's try letter A. So alternate between 6-8 and 3-4. We're not going to talk about it. We'll see how it goes right away. And all this means is that it repeats. We're going to use our concert F major scale. We're just going to go, I'm not going to sing. We're using concert F major scale, change notes after these two measures. Repeat the same pattern. Let's try it. Concert F. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ready? For practice, let's do just concert F. So we got that cleared up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, breathe. Try not to rush. Try not to rush. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, breathe. You guys are already doing a little bit. You guys are already giving me a little bit of accents on all the major big beats. Yes. But I'm like tiny. Alright, you can see it now. Alright, great. Yes, John.
Are we just playing the starting note?
Just concert F. Yep. We're starting only playing concert F. Yep. So you guys are already giving me a little bit of an accent here, here, and on all these beats, which I like. Thank you. Let's try B. That is much more difficult. Da 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 da. Try that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ready? And a little bit of space after the dotted A note. Da 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 da. Let's try to add some clarity to that 16th note we got. 1, 2, 3. let's jump in right at 34. And so one of the difficult things about playing in 6-8 is if we had a quarter rest and then an eighth rest and then some notes, what beats would come in at? Beat 2, right? It's confusing because we're used to seeing an eighth rest being the offbeat, but it's not. You have a quarter note, quarter rest, eighth rest, you can write on beat 2, big beat 2. 34, please. A 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
So, let's go ahead, horse buggy.